That didn't hurt. I almost broke the thing with my hip.
Yeah, good stuff in there, Scott.